So what we will do, we will learn how to catch fish.
Well, okay? I am.
So for this, we have to make two groups, okay? So let's make the groups first. We have only 5 seconds, and I will tell you the next steps. So how many?
11 and 12,
okay? So you have 5 seconds. You can mingle a little bit the groups if you want. 1, 2, 3, go.
There?
One group here, and second here.
Okay, so we need to see the groups separately.
Too much?
Yeah, we are. Yeah.
We are too
just
much.
A bit of distance.
No, I think we're...
Perfect, 11 and 12.
11 and Sandu.
11. Okay. Good. Let's start with your group. Because it's gonna be a competition. This activity is competition. I decided randomly that you will be first a fisherman. And you will be
fish.
A fish. Exactly.
It doesn't sound very
and I will explain you how this works. It is a bit, you know, many rules, but I will explain it and then we put it into practice and then we see how it works. Good. You have a meeting. You discuss for several seconds a number between 1 and 10. Let's say that you choose number 5. After you choose this number, you make a circle holding your hand and you are a net. You put your hands up, holding your hands, and you start counting. 1, 2, 3. This is the rhythm, not faster, not slower. At this time, the fish, they go inside the net, under your hands, and then going out. And you cannot be more than 2 seconds outside. Okay, so you spend some time outside, but then you have to go inside. And when you reach number 5, 3, 4, 5! At 5, you put the hands down, and the people who are inside are dead. Or are
catched.
Are catched. Are caught, catched. Caught. And they will be outside. So we have 3 rounds, and after this round, fishermen go back, choose another number, you can discuss a strategy, how to go inside and outside. And then we change teams, fish become fishermen and vice versa, and we see which team catches more fish. Is it clear?
Yes. But the fish doesn't know the number.
The fish doesn't know the number.
Good.
So only the fisherman knows the number, you whisper so they cannot hear you, okay? And another question. Okay, good. Are you ready? Okay, so.
We are in the circle.
Okay, maybe we can just.
I invite you to come closer, to come closer.
I can be the first, but later after all my
so you can make the circle bigger a bit.
Okay.
And, I will give the star.
More spaces.
You can just go around the circle. Good. Are you ready? Do you know the number?
Yes.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, go.
1, 2, 3.
I'm out!
Okay, so let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the 5 of you, you come here and now you meet again for the discussion.
Okay, so.
We are losers.
Over. No, only the 5 who were caught.
We are, and once again, we are.
Yes, and you are the fish who were not caught.
No, we're the fishermen.
We're
the fishermen.
The fishermen? Yes.
Okay,
I will.
So it's always 5, which is good because it's a stable number.
No, it's better than
5. Yes, 10. No.
5 or 6.
I hear your number.
What?
Ready?
Yes.
Fish.
We have 3 more seconds.
1, 2, 3.
Okay.
Are you on?
Let's listen to each other.
Okay. Are you fish?
Free fish. Do you all know the number?
No.
Yes.
They know.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
1, 2, 3, go.
One.
And count louder.
2, 3.
Okay. So 3 more fish. You go there. And this is the last round, and you have to count louder.
Okay, count louder. They didn't tell us the whole truth because we didn't know that we will be separating them. It was good because it was always the half, but now it's like...
Do you all know the number?
Yeah.
Okay, so this is the last round for the fishermen. And you have to count loud, you know, to shout. 1, 2. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Go!
1, 2.
Fish.
You have to.
Wait. We forgot.
Fish, you have to enter and. Okay.
This is the game.
You are scared.
Okay.
Up, your hands up.
Hands up and shout. Count louder, okay? 1, 2, 3, go!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7!
Okay, so you have
9, 10. 9.
No.
I'm out. 10.
9. 9.
I didn't get
1 free fish,
yes.
2 free fishes.
And 1
so retired.
9 captures. Okay, so now we change roles. And you become the fish, and you the fisherman.
Maybe in English.
But we can show on the fingers.
Yeah.
I think this will be good.
How many are we?
12? No, how many are we fish?
All of us.
No. But 11. So we can speed half. And half of us enter when they say yes. 1. And the other half when they say 2.
Okay.
Then we're going to exchange.
No, because
every time.
Because they'll catch half of us in the first.
Right.
Oh,
yeah.
If we speed in 3, yes. In 3,
so
in
3, no,
in
3,
4, because
when their capture number comes,
yeah.
Half of us at the same capture will be gone.
That's what I'm saying.
So at the best,
that is what I'm saying.
Everybody. Okay, fish. Fish. You don't have to make such a big strategy. It's more about that. Okay, so.
Oh, whatever the case.
Okay, around the circle. You can make the, you can make a circle a bit bigger, so you can make it, yes, like this. Are you ready?
Yeah.
I remember you have to shout to say it loud. 1, 2, 3, go!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
So, 3 captures, you can come here.
No, you are in.
You are in.
I'm out of the game, I think.
Okay, so the 3 persons who were caught here, and then you have 10 more seconds.
It's working, right?
Fish, because they are out.
No, we are still out.
How many are
out? One out.
There. Who
is
the captures?
The captures.
I was a
captured.
You are the capture.
Because we are. Use the strategy.
They caught them. Oh, Marlena.
Three of you.
Okay, ready group?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, in the position you can make the circle wider. Fish.
Fishes. Let's eat something.
Fish.
Ready.
One, two, 10
numbers.
Let's get
fish.
Fish. Fish.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
No,
yes.
The fish are not ready.
1, 2, 3, go!
1, 2, 3.
Wow, 4 fish. Okay, so
what was
the 4 here?
Come on!
And the last round, you can win or lose now.